各位嘉賓、各位老師、各位同學，大家好！時光飛逝，日月如梭，轉眼間已經過咗6年啦。唔知大家記唔記得呢6年嘅生活點滴呢？我相信大家亦都非常之難忘。雖然我哋有好多同學都係嚟自唔同嘅學校，但係我相信大家一定會認同嘅就係孔聖堂中學係一個。 俾我哋重获新生嘅地方，因为呢一度嘅校风非常之朴素，在校嘅老师亦都非常之关怀每一位嘅学生。虽然有好多老师都有其他嘅发展，但系佢哋依然一直咁鼓励同学，所以孔圣堂亦系一个新嘅天地，多咗同学发挥自己嘅潜能。正如我所讲啦，孔圣堂中学嘅学生嚟自五湖四海。 而孔圣堂有一个好处，系有好多唔同嘅交流活动，而我好幸运，亦都成为其中一位受益人。曾经有幸参加咗丹麦同埋日本嘅交流团，当中不但只可以加深咗同学同老师之间嘅认识，亦都可以认识到唔同嘅文化。而就系因为呢啲唔同嘅文化，我哋先至可以相见相识。 今日我哋就要毕业啦！喺呢度多谢校长、副校长、各位老师同埋家长嘅教导同埋照顾，亦都多谢各位同学嘅提出。希望各位同学喺将来遇到困难嘅时候，可以披荆斩棘，排除万难。将来我哋再见啦！多谢各位。
Our secondary school life in conditions of where no walk is hard. We overcome with many challenges and obstacles. I cannot even begin to imagine all those fears we shed because of it. Every each of us has experienced disappointment and upset, including me. In this school, we've been to different kinds of school trips, such as Nanjing, Beijing, Japan, and many more. My dream place was to go to Japan, and the school made it happen. Personal help, teachers, and my parents' support. I finally achieved this dream. There were so many memories that we couldn't forget about. Thanks to all teachers for your hard work and giving us so much support and handling our mountains. In this school, teachers and students' relationship are like best friends. We care for each other, fight for each other, and play together. Wow, can you picture that? All those times with your teachers that you spend together every single second of minute? Graduate, you are all destined for greatness. Each and every one of us has the potential to achieve your dream and do what you love the most. As we part ways, upon life will be filled with challenges and success. Strive to be the best version of yourself. Fight through challenges. And live life because you are warrior. We will all remember the day we are reminding ourselves, oh God, you guide me through. Congratulations, graduate, and thanks to this school for all the good memories. Wish you all success in challenge, be phenomenal, oh, for God. Thank you.
比如养老班啊，八年都可以，八年都大学。我哋一齐嘅，翻到嚟。I emphasize again. If you face any kind of difficulties, come back to school. Talk to the teacher. Talk to the teacher. You try to find out the solution. So, I wish all of you have success in your future. Thank you.
Last day,